Hi, my name is Mickey Perz, and I'm from PVB season 2. Well, I was known for Inside the House as being very straightforward, but also as a dancer, actually. So before I came to the house, I used to be a finance analyst, so it was more towards numbers, accounting, and I was working for one of the first online, actually, stores. It's known as eBay. After the PVB experience itself, I mean, there were a lot of opportunities or a lot of doors opened up for me. I mean, especially towards dancing. I was lucky enough that ABS-CBN or PVB gave me a platform where I could nurture my dance itself. Do things that I wasn't able to do before, because that thing I was a finance analyst, but now I was able to explore my passion until it became actually my work and my love. I think the coolest thing is, number one, if you do choreography for other ABS-CBN artists, one of the things is like the process itself. Creating it gives me the opportunity also to experiment, depending kung sino yung artist. But also, through those experiments, all those creations for choreography, dance makes audiovisual. So it supports, actually, sometimes if it's their song, it supports their performance. So that's a cool thing. We could work on that ground of how to make them shine even more. Well, inside the house, I met the girl. Her name is Gia. I wasn't really honest to my feelings inside, so I was more kind of shy. Parang paminsan hindi mo kasi alam kung totoo or kung ano ba talaga nararamdaman mo. Nalilito din ako kinda, and then since nasa loob lang kami, nagiging iba talaga yung feeling sa mga iba't ibang tao. So, for me also important was back then, since alam ko artificial environment siya, hindi ko naman alam kung ano siya sa labas. When we got out of the house, that's the time when we got to know each other even deeper, in a deeper level. And yun, then we became an item. And later, in 2016, we got married. So me and my wife are married. So we have one happy child. Her name is Rafael, nicknamed Rafi. She's like 1.5 years old. So definitely future plan number one, because we have Rafi, is to give her what we can give. I really hope I could guide her properly, be the happy baby that she is now in future as a happy person. Hope that also there will be a second baby. Important for me as well, for the dancing perspective, is try to elevate talaga the dance quality here in the Philippines and for the Filipinos.
Chest out, in. Chest out, in.
Whatever you wanna do, don't do this. Better, you can go tunka, tunka. Whatever you wanna do.
1, 2, 3, and 4. Good. It's going to be fast. 6, 7, and.
2, 2, 2, 2, 2, ka, ka, zoom. Ka, ka, rapa.
One thing is sometimes dreams do change, which is fine. It is okay to have several dreams. But if you dream, for example, to enter show business or be a dancer or singer or performer, it's going to be hard. Sa totoo, I think it's not an easy road, and there are going to be definitely a lot of stones in your way, and there's a chance that you will fail at times. Pero okay yun, kasi naniniwala ko walang success without failure. And I believe failing helps you to understand how you can improve yourself. So always keep in mind na if you want to reach your dreams, have it always by heart. Always think about it and work hard for it. Keep on dreaming. I think it's a cool thing to do, and don't give up. Ayun.